it's really the first thing that I like, and that's it's the networking. You know, it helps companies to know each other, and also to be open to the other activities and the other, you know, other companies and other generations, and also other nationalities. So it helps in improving the company. To be honest with you, it's a little bit difficult, not that easy, especially now in Dubai, and don't know the crisis which is coming up. So, but there are some companies which can struggle, okay? Because we were one of the companies that struggled, and we faced the recession in 2008. It was a really difficult one, but we could improve ourselves from that recession. So I'm still here, and we participate in Dubai SME, which helps us in several things. And to set up a business, it needs courage. And if there is a will, there is a way.